Hello everyone, welcome back to Hamabayats. In the last week, I got a comment that there are a few people who are facing issues in installing Medibank. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix those issues and install Medibank properly. So let's get into it. You can download Medibank from the official website. I'll drop the link in the description also. You can choose whatever version you want, either 64-bit or 32-bit, or you can choose a Mac. My OS is 64-bit, so I'm choosing this one. I have already downloaded the file, so I'll be using it. Run the file and it will ask you to install Microsoft Visual C++ package. Click on yes and wait for some time. It will open you this dialog box. In this you can see initializing. Let it run and it will install the package for you. After the installation, you can find the regular process. Click on next, and if it is asking about the destination folder, click on yes and continue with the regular process. And you will find your Medibank is working properly. In case if you are facing any other errors, go to the control panel and find the Microsoft Visual C++ distribution package which you have downloaded now. Click on it and uninstall it or repair it. I'm pretty sure it will work now. That's it for today guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it to your friends. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you and see you in the next video.